University.
That.
Traveling.
Going to UFT.
New York, musical theater.
We're gonna go to school and education.
Education.
Learn.
School.
Sleeping.
Going to university.
UBC.
University.
Rude.
University.
I'm going to England to pursue dance.
Nursing program.
Everybody, all these guys.
Yeah. These guys.
Honestly, all these guys.
I'll miss the friends, but I don't think I'll miss. I don't know. Do we miss teachers?
Yeah, Mr. Lacactus.
These guys.
Yeah,
these guys.
Of course. Definitely the friends.
Friendship.
The calf wraps.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Seeing these guys every day.
Aw, thanks.
Seeing my walker.
Mr. Archibald.
Volleyball.
Seeing all these girls.
Yeah, and the cafeteria muffins.
The free time. For sure.
Yeah.
Rude. Each other.
Seeing friends every day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Auto body.
The crowded hallways.
Not succeeding.
Like new city.
What do we do?
Totally
we just like
new, city.
New school.
Spiders.
Having responsibility.
Growing up.
Becoming an adult.
Yeah, growing up.
Probably not being told what to do, because like in high school everyone has to do certain classes, everyone has to go to school. Now you get like a lot more decisions.
Everything.
The future.
I agree.
Change. The future.
Yeah, the future.
The
future.
Leaving.
Growing up.
Yeah. Failure.
I said that answer. Failure. That's so depressing.
Hey.
Leaving these sad people.
Leaving them on their own.
Stability. Like we every day.
Stability.
Every day we know where we're going.
I'm
we're
so
going to high
stable.
School. So. Definitely be more confident.
More organized?
I would have left the school.
I would have left for a year.
Yeah, I would have left for, international
international
for a year.
Oh, I would have just gotten like...
I would have gotten mounted.
Definitely get more involved. I was so bored throughout high school, I didn't do anything.
Join more clubs, volunteer more.
Probably like, just being more open from the beginning.
Meeting all of them, gritty.
I think a couple
of
meeting each other sooner.
Yeah.
Oh, try and get Miss Els for 5 years in a row instead of three.
Nothing. Honestly, nothing, because we learned so much from everything we've been through, so.
Yeah.
Get rid of these friends.
New friends.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Hey. Having Wi-Fi everywhere.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
That's good.
Skip more ingredients.
Yeah.
Skip less. Yeah. Don't procrastinate so much.
I wouldn't change that. I still wouldn't try hard.
I believe everything happens for a reason. That's what I'm saying. Okay.